The Hayter Group has teamed up with Six Nations Polytechnic to help them reduce their energy cost by switching to a geothermal heating and cooling system.
My name is Linda Stotts. I'm the program manager at Six Nations Polytechnic. We're located at Six Nations of the Grand River Territory, and our institution is an Aboriginal institution that offers post-secondary education. We decided to use a geothermal system, and the geothermal system has improved our operations, our operation and maintenance of the building. So our O&M costs are very minimal compared to what they were before. We are actually have recovered the cost of the system many times over in the last 10 years. So I think by determining and deciding that using a geothermal system would be good for our environment